The Daily Code Snippet. CSS was also developed at CERN, but this time by Håkon Wium Lie in 1994. At this point, the web was starting to be used as an electronic publishing platform. However, there was no built-in way to style documents as part of the HTML. Håkon had previously worked on presentations at the MIT Media Laboratory and saw a gap that needed to be filled. Tim Berners-Lee had considered styling back in the early 90s and always intended for the document structure to be separate from the styling. He had developed a simple style sheet but did not publish the syntax he used. He believed that each browser should determine how best to display pages to users. Earlier in 1992, Pei Wei had developed a browser called Viola that had its own style sheet language. However, subsequent browsers offered little to no options with regards to styling, and soon users were complaining that they had little influence over the style of their pages. Håkon published the first draft of his Cascading HTML Style Sheets proposal days before Marc Andreesen was set to announce the availability of his new browser, Netscape Navigator, the first beta release of Mozilla. Also being released was Argo by Bert Bos, a browser that was intended for a project to make the internet accessible to scholars of the humanities. It was to be a customizable browser with style sheets, and he collaborated with Håkon. One of the features of the style language for Argo was that it needed to be general enough to apply to additional markup languages other than HTML, so ultimately the HTML was dropped from the name and it became Cascading Style Sheets. Hakon's CSS was not the only proposed style language. There were competing proposals, including the version from Pei Wei. However, it had a distinct feature. It took into account the capabilities of the display device and the browser. The reader and author could not on their own determine the style of the document. In April 1995, Bert and Håkon presented CSS again with the Argo browser and the Arena browser by Dave Raggett. The author-reader balance continued to be debated. At the end of 1995, the W3C set up an editorial review board to ratify future HTML standards, and CSS standards were included as well. By 1997, CSS had its own working group to address features beyond CSS1, and CSS2 was released in 1998. After this, browser support drove CSS development. The first commercial browser to support CSS was Microsoft's Internet Explorer 3. 1996. Then Netscape Navigator 4 adopted style sheets. Opera 3.5 by Geir Iveroy followed in 1998. Opera boasted it could fit on a floppy. Håkon was impressed and joined the Norwegian company as CTO. Opera's browser was used primarily on mobile phones, and this freed the web from the desktop. Presented by Designers Learn Code.